Hi folks, here's how to refill your empty SodaStream cylinder for $1. So you pick up one of these beer making CO2 cylinders, one of these adapters which you spin on, grab your SodaStream empty canister, spin it on like that, do it up nice and snug, flip it over, and crack that valve. And it's bang on full. So we spin that canister back in the machine, bubble up some water, and yes, I love my sparkling water.